In this video, you'll see how to fix the Play Store bug. Your device isn't compatible with this version. First, open an internet browser like Chrome. Next, type in the name of the app you want to install, followed by APK. Then, click on a website offering the application, such as APK Pure, UpToDown or APK Mirror. Once the website is open, click on Download APK. And finally on OK. Once the download is complete, click on Open. Click on Settings. And finally check Allow from the source. Then, click on Install. Once the app is installed, click on Done, and reopen the Play Store. As you can see, the application is now installed. All you have to do is open it. If the previous method did not work, do everything as shown in the first method. But instead of clicking on Download APK, click on All Version, Older Versions or See More Uploads. Then, choose an older version of the application. And click on OK. Once the download is complete, click on Open. Click on Settings. Check on No Sources. Click on OK and finally click on Install. Once the application is installed, all you have to do is click on Open. As you can see, the application is now installed.